There's a lot of Tigers supporters here, Michael, and they are excited. That's a fantastic goal there by Motlop. Should have been touched by a Port Adelaide player. I don't know. Kidding. It just about landed 5 metres out from the goal. Still went through. Amazing stuff.
Glenelg's first final series since 2011. Their first minor premiership since 2009. Their last premiership in 1986. They've been about the place. They've worked so hard this year. They've been the best side in the competition. And they're going to win the GF. We wait now for perhaps the last few seconds. Glenelg 11-7-73, Port Adelaide 6-9-45. Everybody up and running now. There's 39,000 people, a lot of them Glenelg fans, in defence. It'll be taken and cleared away there by Scharenberg across the ground towards half forward. Siren! And Glenelg from Tigerland have won the 2019 Sandford Statewide Super League Grand.